This quick video gives you an example of anti-graffiti protection on public art murals. My name is Scott Haskins, and I'm a mural conservator. Look in the description area below this video for more information. Hi, I'm in the San Fernando Valley in Northridge in front of the Zelza Cafe and Stampede mural, brand new mural that's just been painted. The anti-graffiti varnish is first applied by spraying several thick layers. Then we apply several thicker layers that are rolled on. The artist and his posse have been great to work with, and it's been a really fun community project with lots of people involved for over a year. Roger Dolan, the head artist on this project, brought me aboard, and he's been a real pleasure to work with.
Hi, my name is Roger. I'm the lead artist for this project. So I found Scott Haskins and FACL through my connection with Ken Twitchell, and I figured if that was what he used for his murals, that would be the best product, the best people to come and do the protective coating on this mural. So, because this mural is in the sun and has a lot of very awkward conditions, I really wanted to get somebody that knew the terrain very well. So I called FACL. Scott Haskins came out here, met me a number of times, very helpful, knew the right products to do, and now I'm expecting this baby to last for 50 years, 100 years at least. So thank you guys, thank you FACL.
An example of the benefits of this kind of protection can be seen on this mural, tagged for years and then cleaned and restored back to its original appearance.